to their attention, dirty. That's
yo, what it do, man? It's your boy J.ColeDaVikingsFan. We back with another video.
It's your boy J.ColeDaBigBro. You already know. Let's go.
We got our win. We beat the Bears. Yeah, we beat the Bears yesterday, man. Monday night. We always play trash at Soldier Field, so I wasn't like, we played terrible, but we won, so it is what it is. The Bears just stunk even worse, so.
Well, we lost to the Steelers, the team that tied with the Lions and lost to the Vikings, who lost to the Lions. We lost to them. But, yeah, off of four turnovers, which is starting to seem like the ongoing thing with us for since the last three games that we played, man. We've been giving up a lot of turnovers. Out of four games, we done turned over the ball 14 times, man. That's a lot. We got to get a hold of that. I don't know what's going on with the offense. I don't know if it can't be play calling because turnovers just fumbles and interceptions. So it's a lot of ball security issues that we having right now. Defense been playing off the charts. Out of the last two games, they only allowed 394 yards total with one touchdown. So the defense is playing good. It's just the offense ain't clicking, man. I don't know what it is. They need to find out and figure it out now. Like, because we ain't got too much time. Colts is catching up on us, man. They catching. They running up on us quick, and we out here losing, and they winning. So we got to get this shit in order, man. Like I said, shout out to the defense. Appreciate you guys for doing what you do and doing what you do best, man. Just keep on doing it. Hopefully the offense will come too, man. On to the next.
All right, so here we go, man. We got some games tonight too because a lot of people were on COVID. They had to postpone, reschedule some of the games. But on to week 16 picks, man. Thursday night, we got San Fran coming down here to the Titans, facing the Titans. Man, I think the 49ers going to win it. They've been playing real good. Titans, they just, I don't know. They're like, they offense, defense be playing, but that just the offense not clicking right now. But, so, I'm going to roll with the 49ers.
Yeah, I've been contemplating on if I want to go or not. I got the ticket, but I don't know, man. That offense, man, I just don't want to sit in the cold and watch that type of offense happens, but I got a feeling, man, this is one of those type of games, and I heard people on the radio, like, one couple of, like, hosts of the radio stations, they was like, they was going to win two, like, win one out of these two, and they didn't know which one, so hopefully they win against 49ers, because they lost to the Steelers, they should have won that game, but they didn't. I got a feeling, man, the 49ers been rolling, they've been doing their thing, but you know how the Titans are, man, they try to rise to the occasion, and I know they've been hearing a lot since this Monday about they turnovers and who's at fault and who passion ain't enough. Like, even Randy Moss called out the Titans' passion for the game last night during the pregame show of the Monday Night Football. He said, I don't think they got the passion enough. They lost the passion. So I'm like, yo, he calling y'all out, man. So we'll see, man. You know how, like I said, you know how they are, man. I got my Titans. I'm going to roll with them regardless. It don't matter. Tighten up.
Saturday. We got some Saturday football, man. It's Christmas Day football.
Mm-hmm.
We got Cleveland at Green Bay. Cleveland. It's the Browns. They, plus, yesterday, they Mayfield COVID list or whatever. Yeah. And they lost to the Raiders, but Packers gonna win regardless.
Yeah, I got the Packers on that. That's a non-contest right there.
Next, we got the Colts at Arizona. This the game Arizona gonna have. They gotta win this. All this hype this year. Lost to what you call it. Then got smacked by the Lions. Y'all gotta win this. I'm picking the Colts. How they been playing?
This is a big game for both teams right now, man. Colts is rolling, like I said before. Arizona coming off a loss to Detroit Lions. I know that hurt. It's not even a loss. Y'all got y'all ass whooped.
Got smacked.
Y'all got whooped out there. So I know y'all going to come back with some fire, some heat. So I'm going to be honest. I picked the Cardinals, man. I got the Cardinals.
Sunday games, we got Detroit at Atlanta. Detroit might go on a little win streak. I got Detroit beating the Falcons.
Yeah, I got Detroit against the Falcons too, man. Something happened with Jared Goff, ain't it though?
I think he on the COVID list, man.
I got the Lions, but if he doesn't play, Atlanta Falcons gonna win.
Yeah, it is on the list. Next, we got Baltimore at Cincinnati. I'm going to roll with the Bengals. Baltimore showed me something against Green Bay.
Yeah.
Without Lamar. But they at Cincinnati, and they beat up on the Ravens pretty good. So, I'm going to roll with the Bengals.
Yeah, I got Cincinnati too, man. I got Cincinnati. They just one of those type of teams.
Next, I got L.A. Rams at Minnesota. We ain't beating them Rams. Rams, I feel like they finding their niche. But go ahead into the playoff, man. We gonna see, but I don't know. I think the Rams gonna win. It might be a good game, but I hope my Vikings prove me wrong. But the Rams.
Yeah, I think the Vikings gonna make it a game, but I got the Rams, man.
Next, we got Buffalo at New England. New England came in around Buffalo pretty good first game. But I feel like if it wasn't so windy and stuff, Buffalo would have won. So, I'm going to roll with Buffalo this time.
Yeah, I got Buffalo too, man. That game, the first game was too windy. And, you know, like I said, Buffalo can't run the ball. So, that fell right into the hands of the Patriots. So, this time around, I don't think it's going to be that much of a deal with the wind and all that. So, man, I tell you right now, I got the Bills. Bills by at least 7 or 10 points. That's how much it's going to be by.
Next, we got Jacksonville at New York versus the Jets. And I'm going to roll with the Jets. Just because the Jaguars sucks.
Yeah, I got the Jets, too.
Jaguars the worst team in the league.
Jags ain't even got a coach no more. So
they might get the first pick again.
Yeah, they already got the number one pick since Detroit won the game last night.
Next, we got New York Giants at Philadelphia. I'm going to roll with the Eagles, man.
I'm going to roll with the Giants.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to roll with the Giants, man. Divisional game. Giants be up and down, but I think this is going to be one of those games where they'll be up. So I got the Giants.
Next, we got Tampa Bay at Carolina. Tampa Bay got a lot of injuries. Mike Evans, then they Goodwin.
Mm-hmm.
He out for the season.
Fournette out for the season.
Fournette, what happened to him?
I forgot, but they said he out for the season.
Oh, damn. I feel like I seen Tom Brady went over there to Sean Payton talking about what'd he say? What should Tom Brady say? He cussed him out. Whatever, he cussed him out. I feel like Sean Payton known for being a dirty coach. I think he was telling players to hit low and stuff, my anchor. So, that's just my opinion. But, I'm going to roll with Tampa still. Carolina, they suck. They not.
I got Tampa. I don't even know why they still starting Newton. I think it's because of the manager, the owner.
Yeah.
I think he the one that's making. Because PJ better than him, man. Let's be honest. PJ Walker is better than him. I called out PJ for being in the American XFL. Alliance Football League.
I thought
League.
It was XFL.
Nah, that was the AAFL.
Oh.
Yeah, I knew he was gonna be something, but you know, he get to a league. I think it's like he's blackballed or something. I don't know, man, because this dude, he brought them back in one of those games, and then he got benched again for Cam, and Cam's still not producing. Like, I don't understand. PJ is way better than him, man, but I got Temple.
Next, we got L.A. Chargers at Houston. I'm rolling with the Chargers, man, because I need my guy, Justin Herbert. I need him to go off. And the running back, I can't think of his name right now. I need both of them fantasy. I'm in the championship. Austin Eckler.
Yeah.
I need both of them. I'm being my fantasy league championship. I need both of them. They go off for 40 apiece. I need 40 points apiece.
I think they're going to go off anyways. This is Houston, man. Yeah. They can't stop none. They can't stop a pass. They can't stop the run, man. It's going to be a field day.
Austin play. I seen he was on the COVID list, too.
They're going to have a field day. I got the Chargers.
Next, we got Chicago at Seattle. I'm rolling with Seattle. Chicago. High Saint. They going. They might fire. If they fire their coach and we keep them, I don't be mad as hell. For real.
Yeah, man. I got Seattle too. Chicago's been playing okay, but man, Seattle too. But Seattle, I don't know, man. It's like they be having them ups and downs too. And I think Seattle's gonna win though.
Next, we got Pittsburgh at Kansas City. Pittsburgh City.
That ain't gonna work.
Especially their offense.
That ain't gonna
work. I mean, their defense against Kansas City.
Both offense and defense ain't gonna work. To be honest, not against Kansas City right now. They rolling.
Yeah.
I got the Chiefs.
Next, we got Denver at Las Vegas. And I'm going to roll with the Broncos. Broncos been having a decent year.
Mm-hmm. I got the Broncos, too. I think they'll beat the Raiders.
Raiders start off hot, then all this stuff go happen. Cold.
They do that every season, though. They
John Gruden got fired, then the player and the car wreck. I feel like it was a lot of distraction this year.
Yeah.
Next, we got Washington at Dallas. I'm going to roll with Dallas. Last time I picked Washington because they was at home, but they didn't work out. So I'm going to roll with Dallas at home.
I don't know why, but I picked Washington. I don't know. I picked Washington.
Next, we got Miami at New Orleans. Saints. Well, it ain't easy.
It ain't easy.
Miami pretty decent.
Now they got Waddle and they running back.
New Orleans defense been pretty good. I'm rolling with New Orleans. They at home.
Yeah, I got the Saints, but like I said, they got Waddle back in on the 53-man roster, and they running back Landry. No, Lindsey. They got Lindsey back, so yeah, they looking strong now back on the offense. But I got the Saints.
That's it, man. That's my picks for week 16. Dang, season. Season.
Two more weeks. Two more weeks, boy. It's about to get hectic. It's about to get real.
We got the Rams. Man, who we got? How many more games left?
It's 18 weeks, so you got two more after this week.
I know we got the Rams. Then we got the Bears again. Who are other teams we got to play? I'm missing somebody.
I know we got the Dolphins and the Texans.
Oh, we got the Packers again. We got two more division games. Mm-hmm. Week two and... We 3-1 in the division. Not two. What? We beat the Packers once. Beat the Lions once. We 3-1. So we went out of the division, shit.
Yep. But hey, like I said, it's two more weeks left. It's time to crank it up a notch, man. It's time to get it rolling. Playoff time, postseason time. Hopefully we make it. If we do, get ready to see Henry. Hopefully the offense be back full of parts. So, hey, it's going to be a whole different team, a whole different Titans team in the playoffs if y'all see us. And I'm telling you, y'all ain't going to want to see us because we're going to be too serious. But, hey, like always, F your squad. Tighten up. Because y'all trash can walk.